In Cyprus have detected a strain of coronavirus that they say combines both the Delta and the Omicron. As per reports, 25 cases of Delta Cron have been detected so far. Scientists say high proportion of the variant was found in patients hospitalized for COVID-19. Out of 25, 11 patients were hospitalized and 14 were from general public. The sequence of the 25 Delta Cron cases have been sent to the GISAID. The international database that tracks the changes in the virus. The combined strain is said to have Omicron-like genetic structures with Delta genomes. The discovery was made by Leon Dias-Kostrikis, a professor of biological sciences at the University of Cyprus. So far, there are no further details of whether the combined strain is more pathological or more contagious or if it will prevail. In December last year, Moderna's chief medical officer, Paul Burton, had told the UK House of Commons that coexistence of Delta and Omicron increased chances of a newer variant, as such recombination is common in coronaviruses. Several studies have suggested that recombination could cause the virus to change in very dangerous ways, but could help researchers develop drugs to treat the virus as well. Vyond is now available in your country. Download the app.